I needed to take a second, and I wanted to apologize to anybody that I might have let down last night. This is kind of hard to understand, but sometimes you can try so hard at something. Sometimes you can be so prepared and still fail. And with every time you fail, it's painful. It causes sadness. And especially as I saw last night, it causes disappointment. I've often said a man's character is not judged after he celebrates a victory, but by what he does when his back is against the wall. So no matter how great the setback, how severe the failure, you never give up. You never give up. You pick yourself up, you brush yourself off, you push forward, you move on, you adapt, you overcome. That is what I believe.
He who says he can and he who says he can't are both usually right.
Never say never, because limits, like fears, are often just an illusion.
Say to yourself, it's not over until I win.
Don't ever let somebody tell you you can't do something. People can't do something themselves. They want to tell you you can't do it. You want something? Go get it. Period.